love Christmas music. I just love the Christmas vibes in general, especially, well, first of all, we're all currently in Brooklyn right now, if I'm not mistaken. Will it be anybody's first Christmas in New York, or are you going back home for Christmas? Because I know you both are from Cali, Gabby and Al.
I think I might be spending Christmas in Cali for the first time.
What?
Because my tour ends out there, it ends in LA.
Nice.
I definitely want to go back home with my parents and my grandparents and my sister, back in the Bay Area.
I'm gonna go home to Massachusetts. My mom.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm all over the country. I'm doing Thanksgiving with my dad's family in Virginia. Christmas in Massachusetts.
Nice. Okay, ladies, so I guess we can talk a little bit more about, like, this album that you all are going to be featured on for the holidays. It's a label project, I believe. That's good.
It's management. I manage by MJ.
Okay.
And so, definitely, I was excited about Christmas, so when they asked me to be on it, I was really excited. Like, in the whole process, when you get to choose which song you want to do, and then the process of making it, because all the beats are, like, made from scratch.
Right. So how did you go about picking the songs on the album?
Well, yeah, we all have our own songs, and we put our own vibes. Mm-hmm. Whatever, like, our feel is, we definitely express that through these songs, and I'm, like, thankful they let us do that.
Nice.
And here, they didn't even let us, we chose which song we wanted to do,
yeah.
And they were just like, just do it. So we put whatever twist we wanted to on
it. Yeah, it was like, we all had to put ourselves into this big Christmas album, so we
nice.
Made a Christmas album that still represented who we are as artists.
Okay.
So it was a perfect mixture. I mean, Debbie K is a family, and it just really represented that.
I mean, yeah.
She's like, right.
So diverse, and it's flavorful, and it's, right now, these days, you don't get a lot of real music.
Right.
And so to have that all in one place from so many different artists is powerful.
And like, when I think about Christmas music coming up, you know, you always have a lot of your favorite artists remix a lot of tracks. One of my personal favorites is Mariah Carey. All I Want for Christmas.
Yeah, I think that's
Destiny's Child. Listen, and they really remixed it. So when you was talking about you guys were remixing tracks, so I'm like, hold up, let me
that's
find out.
I would say it doesn't sound like it, but it's the same idea. It's
right.
Like,
yeah.
Let's put our twist, our flavor.
Right. It represents the you know, not doing something super traditional, but the
right.
Own thing.